Hi, this is Laura Tucker with Really Entertainment News. Kanye West posted to Twitter about Bill Cosby's innocence. What? Really? He posted the following: Bill Cosby, innocent, in all caps and with 10 exclamation points. That was it. Nothing else. No further tweets to explain his stance on the subject. Forget the argument of innocence or guilt. There's no way anyone can state with certainty whether he's guilty or innocent. The only people who know the truth are Bill Cosby and over 50 women. It's such a ridiculous statement, like many of the other thoughts that come from Kanye. Speaking of ridiculous, Tori Spelling says her cray-cray alter ego would pee anywhere. Really? Who the hell says stuff like that? She was on Cocktails with Chloe and talked of her drunk self as if she was an alter ego. She said her drunk self likes to pee and she pees anywhere. She went on to explain if they were having an amazing conversation, she'd rather drink her cocktail and sit and piss in the glass to keep up with the amazing conversation and not have to end it. Yeah. I don't think I'd want to keep having that conversation if you decided just to pee in your glass. And I hope she did. If she did that, she wouldn't be in a bar somewhere. And if someone did that at my house, I would be throwing that glass away. There was an interesting fact revealed last night on People vs. O.J. Simpson, American Crime Story. There were actually two white Broncos. Really? While A.C. Collins was driving O.J. in the white Bronco, Marcia Clark was watching it on TV and questioned how they could be driving in it since it was impounded because of the blood evidence that was found in it. It was explained to her that there were two Broncos. Apparently, A.C. worshipped O.J. so much that he bought the identical car. That wasn't O.J.'s car they were driving in, but A.C.'s. I thought we all knew everything there was to know about the case, but now I wonder how many more interesting things we'll find out. Khloe Kardashian set up an OKCupid profile. Really? Now that she and James Harden broke up, she's looking for love once again. But I have to ask, as a celebrity, what kind of people do you think you'll be meeting online? I know it's been really successful for a lot of people. There's been a lot of people in my family even who have found love online. But I just wonder how that changes when you're a celebrity. I would think you'd still face the same challenges as you would dating outright. Maybe she just needs to stop dating basketball players.